The Super Bowl featured some of the greatest talent that we have seen on the field. However, the field itself wasn't so great. Players were slipping all over the place, and a lot of people had problems with it because they said if they played on a turf surface, this would have never have happened. So this sparked the old debate, what is better to play on, grass or turf?